The AIR Directorate, in a haste and hurry, started fresh appointments and auditions with a motive to annul the demand of regularization of the service of highly experienced and well-deserving casual announcers and compeers of All India Radio only on the name of rescreening, and tried to justify it by telling that the AIR needs fresh voices as the audience feels boring listening the same voice for a long time that has lost its charm and shine. The process of rescreening started in those very stations where the casual had started working unitedly for their regularization and other demands. The casual of various AIR stations sued the matter into the Honorable High Courts as soon as the retrenchment and new appointments audition started. The Honorable Courts awarded them all the order of status quo while listening their matters. The status quo was awarded to the Purushottaman and others on September 2016. On the basis of the status quo given by Honorable Supreme Court against the appeal of Directorate AIR challenging the verdict of Honorable High Court related with regularization. The official of AIR started interpreting the Honorable Court order of status quo by their own way. Some of the stations postponed their process, some of them organized rescreening, keeping away the casual whose matter were sub judice, and some of the stations succeeded to have fresh appointments auditions. But when the AIR Kunnur of Kerala initiated the process of fresh audition, Mr. Purushottaman and his close associate Shashidharan filed a case of contempt in the court of Ernakulam, stating the action of AIR a violation of status quo. The court of Ernakulam, raising strong objection, rebuked the AIR, stating the formation of new panel completely needless and the casual already in the panel were not getting adequate duties. The Honorable Court advised that the new panel should be made only if equal duties of all announcers and compeers leaves a duty extra. The Honorable Court asked the AIR whether it was on to reduce the duties of the casual only because they sued this matter to the court. The Honorable Court maintained that the new panel would certainly reduce the duties of casuals, and this couldn't be done as the complainants had got a status quo from the apex court of the nation. When the officers took a plea of new voices and new talent, then the Honorable Court remarked that the officers should first remove the song of Muhammad Rafi, Chitra and other old artists as they had started performing years and years before. The Honorable Court asked that if the AIR was running short of money, then where from would they meet with the expenses of new appointed casuals if they did it? And lastly, the Honorable Court dismissed the new appointment of AIR Kunnur. The Directorate of AIR, on one hand, is reappointing the retired officer on attractive salaries, and on another hand, it is bent upon to us the experienced, nice voices whom the audience like to listen word to word. Amin Sayani of Binaka Geetmala is the best example whose charm and shine still prevails. Obviously, the metal can get wear and tear, but it is the voice whose shining increases with every use and practice. What will you say about Lata Mangeshkar's voice? Will they rescreen Ahmed Hussain, Muhammad Hussain and Amin Sayani? The officers of AIR stations are interpreting the Honorable Court's order their own way, and in the name of court order, they are becoming themselves prey of contempt of the court unknowingly, just to save their service.